Hi guys. Sorry if the setup's a little bit different and the light's a little bit off, but I'm filming in my bedroom, so that's why it looks a little different. But I wanted to come on here and show you the Juicy Couture line from Kohl's, just a couple items that I had gotten. Okay, first of all is these earmuffs, and if you can see how cute and sparkly they are. I thought that those were really cute, and they kind of remind you of, I don't know if anybody watches Scream Queens, so thumbs up if you watch Scream Queens, so they kind of remind me of the Chanel's earmuffs, you know? Funny looking. But, yeah, which it hasn't been cold enough yet to wear these, but I'm sure it'll be getting pretty cold pretty soon, so. Next, I wanted to show you the Juicy Couture. It's a dog leash, and it's limited edition. That's why I wanted to film this video. And it's for dogs up to 25 pounds. And I have, like, a little Shih Tzu, but, yeah. He's a boy, but my husband got me a pink leash, but whatever. You know. But if you can see how, like, it's made, and it's got, like, all these rhinestones on there. And it's a 9.6-foot leash. So I thought that that was really cute, you know, walking the dog in style. Next, I had to show you guys these adorable Juicy Couture pants. And if you can see those, it says Couture across the back, and it's leopard yoga pants. And these are really, really cute. And I believe these were on sale. They were normally $40, and I got these for $20. So I thought that those were really cute. And I also got these Juicy Couture yoga pants. Yeah, I couldn't help it. I thought that their line was so, so cute. So I highly recommend going and checking these out. You can see how it says Juicy Couture, and it's got like sparkles in it. And then the band, it has like stars. So I thought that those were really really cute, and they're really made thick. These ones are really, really thick, so. And it kind of has like a fold-up band, a fold-down band, as you can tell. But I just wanted to jump on real quick and show you these so you could maybe, you know, if you wanted to check those out from Kohl's. I just thought that their Juicy Couture line was really, really cute, and usually you can get it on sale and stuff, so. Well, thanks for watching, and have a great night. Bye.